ocean. Oh, my poor blanket. It's always been afraid of the water. It can't swim. It can't even wade.
Where's Linus? How should I know? He's probably standing somewhere waiting for his stupid blanket. Back.
Why'd you have to let go of it?
It's for his own good, Charlie Brown. He has 2 days left to break that dumb habit before Grandma gets here. He might as well get used to it now.
You know, Lucy, I have to admit, I see some value in this blanket business. It seems to put him in a mood for contemplation. I imagine it quiets his mind so he can really think about things. In fact, I think a lot of your problems would be solved, Lucy, if you had a blanket. Maybe if you had a blanket, you wouldn't be so crabby. And so mean-spirited. And so... quick-tempered.
Don't say anything.
Starlight, star bright, first star I see tonight. I wish I may, I wish I might, have the wish I wish tonight. I wish I had my sweet Babu right here beside me. You stupid star!